Emmanuel Dapadran Pacquiao, PLH, / P, KIA, / Pacquiao, Tagalog and NBSP, born December 17, 1978, is a Filipino professional boxer and politician, currently serving as a senator of the Philippines. He is the only 8-division world champion in the history of boxing, having won 12 major world titles, as well as being the first boxer to win the lineal championship in 5 different weight classes. Pacquiao is also the first boxer in history to win major world titles in 4 of the 8 glamour divisions of boxing: flyweight, featherweight, lightweight, and welterweight. He was named Fighter of the Decade for the 2000s by the Boxing Writers Association of America, BWAA, WBC, and WBO. He is also a 3-time Ring Magazine and BWAA Fighter of the Year, winning the award in 2006, 2008 and 2009, and the Best Fighter Espy Award in 2009 and 2011. In 2016, Pacquiao was ranked number 2 on ESPN's list of top pound-for-pound boxers of the past 25 years and currently ranks number 4 in BoxRec's ranking of the greatest pound-for-pound boxers of all time. Pacquiao has generated approximately $19.6 million in pay-per-view buys and $1.2 billion in revenue from his 24 pay-per-view bouts. According to Forbes, he was the second highest paid athlete in the world as of 2015. Beyond boxing, Pacquiao has participated in basketball, business, TV hosting, acting, music recording and politics. In May 2010, Pacquiao was elected to the House of Representatives in the 15th Congress of the Philippines, representing the province of Sarangani. He was re-elected in 2013 to the 16th Congress of the Philippines. In June 2016, Pacquiao was elected as a senator and will serve a 6-year term until 2022. Early and personal life. Pacquiao was born on December 17, 1978, in Caiba, Bukidnon, Philippines. He is the son of Rosalio Pacquiao and Dionysia Dapadran Pacquiao. His parents separated when he was in 6th grade, after his mother discovered that his father was living with another woman. He is the fourth among 6 siblings, Liza Silvestre Onding and Domingo Silvestre, from the first husband of his mother, and Isidra Pacquiao Paglinawan, Alberto Bobby Pacquiao and Rogelio Roll Pacquiao. Pacquiao married Jinky Jemera on May 10, 2000. Together, they have 5 children: Emmanuel Jr., Jemuel, Michael Stephen, Mary Divine Grace, Princess, Queen Elizabeth, Queenie, and Israel. His daughter, Queenie, was born in the United States. He resides in his hometown of General Santos City, South Cotabato, Philippines. However, as a congressman of the Lone District of Sarangani, he is officially residing in Kayamba, Sarangani, the hometown of his wife. Raised in the Roman Catholic faith, Pacquiao is currently a practicing evangelical Protestant. Pacquiao said he once had a dream where he saw a pair of angels and heard the voice of God. This dream convinced him to become a devout believer. Education. Pacquiao completed his elementary education at Saavedra Sawi Elementary School in General Santos City, but dropped out of high school due to extreme poverty. He left his home at age 14 because his mother, who had 6 children, was not making enough money to support her family. In February 2007 he took, and passed, a high school equivalency exam, making him eligible for college education. He was awarded with a high school diploma by the Department of Education. Pacquiao enrolled for a college degree in business management at Notre Dame of de Dayongas University, NDDU, in his hometown of General Santos City. On February 18, 2009, Pacquiao was conferred the honorary degree of Doctor of Humanities, honoris causa, by Southwestern University, SWU, at the waterfront Cebu City Hotel and Amp Casino in Lahug, Cebu City, in recognition of his boxing achievements and humanitarian work. In preparation for his career as a lawmaker in the House of Representatives, Pacquiao enrolled in the certificate course in Development, Legislation, and Governance at the Development Academy of the Philippines Graduate School of Public and Development Management, DAPGSPDM. Military. Pacquiao is a military reservist with the rank of colonel in the Reserve Force of the Philippine Army. Prior to being promoted to full colonel after finishing his General Staff Course, GSC, schooling, he held the rank of Lieutenant Colonel for being a member of the Philippine Congress as per the AFP's regulations for reservist officers. He first entered the Army's Reserve Force on April 27, 2006, as a sergeant. Later, he rose to technical sergeant on December 1 of the same year. On October 7, 2007, he became a master sergeant, the highest rank in the enlisted personnel. On May 4, 2009, he was given the special rank of senior master sergeant and was also designated as the command sergeant major of the 15th Ready Reserve Division. Boxing career. This section should include a better summary of boxing career of Manny Pacquiao. See Wikipedia summary style for information on how to properly incorporate it into this article's main text. June 2019. Main article, Boxing Career of Manny Pacquiao. Pacquiao with his trainer Freddie Roach. Pacquiao started boxing at the age of 14 while living in the streets of Manila and turned professional when he was 16 years old. He had a record of 64 as an amateur and currently has a record of 62-72 as a professional, with 39 wins by knockout. Many of you know me as a legendary boxer, and I'm proud of that, he said. However, that journey was not always easy. When I was younger, I became a fighter because I had to survive. I had nothing. I had no one to depend on except myself. I realized that boxing was something I was good at, and I trained hard so that I could keep myself and my family alive. Pacquiao made history by being the first boxer ever to win world titles in 8 weight divisions, having won 12 major world titles, as well as being the first boxer to win the lineal championship in 5 different weight classes. Pacquiao is also the first boxer in history to win major world titles in 4 of the original 8 weight classes of boxing, also known as the glamour divisions, flyweight, featherweight, lightweight, and welterweight. He was named Fighter of the Decade for the 2000s by the Boxing Writers Association of America, BWAA, WBC, and WBO. He is also a 3-time Ring Magazine and BWAA Fighter of the Year, winning the award in 2006, 2008, and 2009. And the Best Fighter Aspy Award in 2009 and 2011. BoxRec ranks him as the greatest Asian fighter of all time and he was ranked second on ESPN's list of top pound-for-pound boxers of the past 25 years in 2016. Pacquiao was long rated as the best active boxer in the world, pound-for-pound, by most sporting news and boxing websites, including ESPN, Sports Illustrated, Sporting Life, Yahoo Sports, About.com, BoxRec and The Ring, beginning from his climb to lightweight until his losses in 2012. He is also the longest reigning top 10 active boxer on The Ring's pound-for-pound list from November 2003 to April 2016. Over the course of his decorated career, Pacquiao has defeated more than 20 world champions Chache Sacal, Lelo Honolo Ledwaba, Jorge Elier Julio, Marco Antonio Barrera, twice, Eric Morales, twice, Oscar Larios, Jorge Solis, Juan Manuel Marquez, twice, David Diaz, Oscar De La Hoya, Ricky Hatton, Miguel Cotto, Joshua Klot, Antonio Margarito, Shane Mosley, Brandon Rios, Timothy Bradley, twice, Chris Algieri, Jesse Vargas, Lucas Mathis, Adrian Broner and Keith Thurman. Pacquiao has also generated approximately $19.6 million in pay-per-view buys and $1.2 billion in revenue from his 23 pay-per-view bouts. According to Forbes, he was the second highest paid athlete in the world as of 2015. In July 2017, after his controversial defeat to Jeff Horn, Pacquiao said, "I love this sport and until the passion is gone, I will continue to fight for God, my family, my fans, and my country." In October 2018, Pacquiao signed with Al Haymon and currently holds the WBA, Super, Welterweight title as of July 2019. Basketball career. Manny Pacquiao playing for the Kia Pekin to number 17, Senate Defenders position point guard personal information born, December 17, 1978, December 17, 1978, age and NBSP, 40, Kaiba, Bukidnon, Philippines nationality Filipino listed height 5 and NBSP, foot 5.5 and NBSP, in, 1.66 and NBSP, M, listed weight 155 and NBSP, LB, 70 and NBSP, KG, career information College Notre Dame of De Dionga's University PBA Draft 2014 round, 1/ pick, 11th overall selected by the Kia Sorrento playing career 2014 present position point guard. Coaching career 2014-2017 career history as player. 2014-2017 Kia Pekin to 2018 present Senate Defenders as coach. 2014-2017 Kia Pekin to career highlights and awards. Honorary member of the Boston Celtics at jersey number 1. Professional career. Pacquiao warming up before a game. On April 17, 2014, Pacquiao announced his intentions to join the Philippine Basketball Association, PBA, as the playing coach of Kia Motors basketball team, an incoming expansion team for the PBA's 2014-15 season. Though he can be the head coach of the incoming team, the league's commissioner, attorney Chito Salud, clarified that all incoming players should join the PBA draft. Pacquiao plays basketball as cross-training to keep himself in shape. He previously played in the semi-professional basketball league, Liga Pilipinas, for the MP Gensan Warriors, a team that he also owns. He made his debut in the Smart Liga Pilipinas Conference 2 in January 16, 2009. After the decision, he was criticized by others, specifically online by netizens, saying that Pacquiao could not handle boxing together with basketball. Pacquiao stated, "It will serve as a challenge for me, they do not know what they are saying, before I have also experienced this before I started boxing, but I proved them wrong." On July 9, 2014, he submitted his application for the upcoming rookie draft to the commissioner's office. His camp also hopes that the Board of Governors respect his request to be not drafted until Kia's turn. Pacquiao also owns a team in the PBA Developmental League, PBA D-League, the MP Hotel Warriors, which debuted in the league's 2014-15 season. He was briefly a CEO owner of the Pacquiao Powervit Pilipinas Aguilas, now known as Pilipinas MX3 Kings, an ASEAN basketball league team, as well as the founder of Maharlika Pilipinas Basketball League. Kia Pekin 2, 2014-2017. Pacquiao was picked 11th overall in the first round of the 2014 PBA draft by the Kia basketball team, being the oldest rookie to be drafted in the Philippine Basketball Association. On February 8, 2015, Pacquiao tallied his first career point after making a shot in the free throw on a match they won against the then Pure Foods star Hot Shots. He never scored again in the game in 5 minutes of action. On October 25, 2015, Pacquiao made his first field goal in the PBA in a 108-94 loss against the Rain or Shine Elasto Painters. On August 21, 2016, Pacquiao scored a career-high 4 points in a 97-88 victory against the Blackwater Elite, also sinking the first three-point field goal in his career. In 2016, Pacquiao was supposedly lined up for the Senate Defenders basketball team in the UNTV Cup Season 5, but decided that he will not play in the tournament due to his existing contract as a player and coach of Mahindra Enforcer in the PBA. In 2017, when Pacquiao's three-year rookie deal as a player with the Pekin 2 expired, the team didn't renew his contract again. Speculations swirled about Pacquiao possibly signing with the Blackwater Elite after its owner Diok Eldo Sy said in an interview that he offered Pacquiao a roster spot and a coaching job. 4 weeks later, his coaching contract with the Kia Picanto also expired, effectively making him available in the free agent market both as a coach and a player. In 2018, Pacquiao officially announced his retirement from the league. Charity leagues. Senate Defenders, 2018-present. On September 3, 2018, Pacquiao played for the Senate Defenders team in the UNTV Cup Season 7. He scored 14 points in a winning effort for his tournament debut. Basketball career statistics. Legend. End NBSP, end NBSP, GP. Games played. End NBSP, end NBSP, GS. Games started. End NBSP, MPG and NBSP. Minutes per game. End NBSP, FG percent and NBSP. Field goal percentage. End NBSP, 3P percent and NBSP. 3-point field goal percentage. End NBSP, FT percent and NBSP. Free throw percentage. End NBSP, RPG and NBSP. Rebounds per game. End NBSP, APG and NBSP. Assists per game. End NBSP, SPG and NBSP. Steals per game. End NBSP, BPG and NBSP. Blocks per game. End NBSP, PPG and NBSP. Points per game. End NBSP, Bold and NBSP. Career high. PBA season by season averages. Correct as of February 18, 2018. Year. Team. GP. MPG. FG percent. 3P percent. FT percent. RPG. APG. SPG. BPG. PPG. 2014-15. Kia Picanto. 6.1. 0.000. 0.000. 0.500. 0.5. 0.3. 0.0. 0.0. 0.3. 2015-16. Kia Picanto. 5.3. 0.200. 0.250. 0.500. 0.4. 0.2. 0.0. 0.0. 1.2. 2016-17. Kia Picanto. 8.6. 0.750. 0.000. 0.000. 1.0. 0.0. 0.0. 0.0. 6.0. Career. 10. 5.9. 0.125. 0.125. 0.400. 0.5. 0.2. 0.0. 0.0. 1.3. UNTV Cup season by season averages. Correct as of February 2, 2019. Year. Team. GP. MPG. FG percent. 3P percent. FT percent. RPG. APG. SPG. BPG. PPG. 2018-19. Senate Defenders. 0.000. 0.000. 0.000. 0.0. 0.0. 0.0. 0.0. 12.0. Career. 0.000. 0.000. 0.000. 0.0. 0.0. 0.0. 0.0. 12.0. Political career. Pacquiao and Silliman University in Dumaguete, Philippines. 2007 election. On February 12, 2007, Pacquiao officially announced that he would be running for a seat in the Philippine House of Representatives in the May 2007 legislative election, aiming to represent the first district of South Cotabato Province. He would run as the candidate of the Liberal Party faction under Manila Mayor Lito Atienza that had affiliated with the government of President Gloria Macapagal Arroyo. Pacquiao, who has himself been known to be supportive of the Arroyo government, said that he was persuaded to run by local officials of General Santos City, who hoped he would act as a bridge between their interests and the national government. But after the Philippine Supreme Court declared null and void all nominations of the Liberal Party faction under Atienza, Pacquiao ran under the Kabalikat ng Malayang Pilipino, CAMPI, a pro-Arroyo political party. Pacquiao was defeated in the election by incumbent Representative Darlene Antonino Custodio of the Nationalist People's Coalition, NPC, who said, "More than anything, I think, people weren't prepared to lose him as their boxing icon." 2007 Philippine House of Representatives election at South Cotabato's 1st District. Party. Candidate. Votes. NPC. Darlene Antonino Custodio. 139,061. 64.49. Liberal. Manny Pacquiao. 75,908. 35.51. Valid ballots. 214,969. 100.00. NPC hold. 2010 election. On November 21, 2009, Pacquiao confirmed that he would run again for the congressional seat, but this time in Sarangani Province, the hometown of his wife Jinky. He originally planned to run for Congress under his own party, the People's Champ Movement, PCM, but has since joined the Nacionalista party headed by Manny Villar. Villar said arrangements were made to accommodate Pacquiao's People's Champ Movement in a coalition with the Nacionalista party for the May 2010 elections in Sarangani. On May 13, 2010, Pacquiao was officially proclaimed congressman of the Lone District of Sarangani. He scored a landslide victory over the wealthy and politically well-entrenched Cheongbian clan that had been in power in the province for more than 30 years. Pacquiao got 120,052 votes while his opponent for the seat, Roy Cheongbian, got 60,899 votes. 2010 Philippine House of Representatives election at Sarangani. Party. Candidate. Votes. PCM. Manny Pacquiao. 120,052. 66.35. Saro. Roy Cheongbian. 60,899. 33.65. Valid ballots. 180,591. 97.57. Invalid or blank votes. 4,499. 2.43. Total votes. 180,951. 100.00. PCM gain from Saro. On June 28, 2010, Pacquiao took his oath of office as congressman before Supreme Court Associate Justice Antonio T. Carpio in the provincial capital of Sarangani in municipality of Alabel. He announced that he would transfer to President-elect Benigno Noynoy Aquino III's Liberal Party from Nacionalista Party as he wanted to ensure the entry of more projects to his province. 2013 election. Pacquiao later moved to the Partido Democratico Pilipino Lakas ng Bayan, PDP Laban, led by Vice President Jojomar Binay. He took his oath on April 16, 2012, in front of PDP Laban President and Senator Aquilino Pimentel III and Secretary General Joey De Venecia in preparation for the upcoming 2013 elections. In congressional elections in 2013, he ran unopposed for his second term as congressman. Additionally, his wife, Jinky, was also elected as vice governor of Sarangani, while his younger brother, Rogelio, was defeated by incumbent Representative Pedro Acaran of Team Pinoy in 2nd District race in South Cotabato, which includes General Santos City. 2013 Philippine House of Representatives election at Sarangani. Party. Candidate. Votes. Una. Manny Pacquiao. 144,926. Margin of victory. Rejected ballots. 47,085. Turnout. 192,011. 100. Una hold. Swing. 2016 election. During the Sarangani's first district state of the district address on October 5, 2015, Pacquiao formally declared that he was running for senator under the United Nationalist Alliance, UNA, party of Vice President Jijomar Binay. On May 19, 2016, Pacquiao was formally proclaimed as one of the winners of Philippine Senate seats by the Commission on Elections. At the proclamation ceremony, an elections commissioner introduced Pacquiao as the people's champion and called out his name in the same slow style that he is introduced in his world-famous bouts, drawing cheers from the audience. Pacquiao garnered more than 16 million votes, landing 7th among 12 new members of the Senate. May 9, 2016 Philippine Senate election results. Rank. Candidate. Party. Votes. Date proclaimed. Term of office. 1st. Franklin Drylan. Liberal. 18,607,391. 41.52%. May 19, 2016. June 30, 2016. June 30, 2022. 2nd. Joel Villanueva. Liberal. 18,459,222. 41.39%. May 19, 2016. June 30, 2016. June 30, 2022. 3rd. Tito Sotto. NPC. 17,200,371. 38.51%. May 19, 2016. June 30, 2016. June 30, 2022. 4th. Ping Lacson. Independent. 16,926,152. 37.82%. May 19, 2016. June 30, 2016. June 30, 2022. 5th. Dick Gordon. Independent. 16,719,322. 37.28%. May 19, 2016. June 30, 2016. June 30, 2022. 6th. Migs Zubiri. Independent. 16,119,165. 35.87%. May 19, 2016. June 30, 2016. June 30, 2022. 7th. Manny Pacquiao. UNA. 16,050,546. 35.67%. May 19, 2016. June 30, 2016. June 30, 2022. 8th. Kiko Pangilinan. Liberal. 15,955,949. 35.56%. May 19, 2016. June 30, 2016. June 30, 2022. 9th. Risa Hontiveros. Akbayan. 15,915,213. 35.53%. May 19, 2016. June 30, 2016. June 30, 2022. 10th. Win Gatchalian. NPC. 14,953,768. 33.58%. May 19, 2016. June 30, 2016. June 30, 2022. 11th. Ralph Recto. Liberal. 14,271,868. 31.79%. May 19, 2016. June 30, 2016. June 30, 2022. 12th. Leila de Lima. Liberal. 14,144,070. 31.55%. May 19, 2016. June 30, 2016. June 30, 2022. Senator. As a senator, Pacquiao has supported bringing back capital punishment in the Philippines. U.S. political endorsements. He also has endorsed politicians outside the Philippines, in particular his secondary home country in the United States, as he endorsed Nevada Senator Harry Reid and California Governor Jerry Brown in November 2010. Pacquiao also endorsed Republican Duke Ayona for Hawaii Governor in 2014. Acting career. Pacquiao started his acting career as an extra in some local films and guest appearances on ABS-CBN shows. In December 2005, Pacquiao took his first lead role in Violet Film's Lee Senzaya Dong Came Out, Licensed Fist. The movie is titled so because, according to director Tony Bernal, being a boxer, Pacquiao is licensed to use his hands. In 2008, Pacquiao starred with Aram Mina and Valerie Concepcion in Anak Ng Kumander, Son of Commander. The movie was not a commercial success and was panned by critics. Pacquiao starred in the superhero/comedy film entitled Wapakman, which was released on December 25, 2009, as an entry to the 2009 Metro Manila Film Festival. Like his previous films, Wapakman was not commercially successful. Upon the expiration of his contract with ABS-CBN, Pacquiao signed with GMA Network as an actor in September 2007. On December 17, 2007, he taped his first episode of the network's infotainment show Pinoy Records. His other projects with the network included Toto Ibato and the sitcom show Mita Mani, in which his mother, Dionysia, also appeared. In 2012, American actor Sylvester Stallone was reportedly in talks with Pacquiao over co-starring in one of Stallone's future films. The project did not push through as no further updates were given after the initial report. In 2011, Pacquiao appeared on Tosh.0, in which he was paired in a fight with Daniel Tosh. It resulted in Pacquiao winning in one punch. In 2012, it was reported that Pacquiao would appear in his first Hollywood film, a film with the working title Brass Knuckles, directed by Eric Geisler, which would also feature other fighters and martial artists such as Hector Echeverria, Lyoto Machida, Anderson Silva, and Frank Mir. Pacquiao was cast as a gangster. However, no new information has been released since the announcement. Filmography. Television. Year. Title. Role. Network. 2017 present. Stories for the Soul. Host. GMA Network. 2014-2015. MP featuring Sport Science. Host. 2013. Para Sa Yoang Laban Naito. Host. 2011-2012. Many many prizes. Host. 2009-2011. Show Mita Mani. Manuel Mani Santos. 2009. Toto Ibato. Emmanuel. 2007-2010. Pinoy Records. Host. 2005. Came out, Matira Ang Matibay. Host. ABS-CBN. Film. Year. Title. Role. Notes. 2015. Mani. Himself. Movie documentary film. 2009. Wapakman. Magno Menezes/Wapakman. 35th Metro Manila Film Festival entry. 2008. Pangarap Kong Jackpot. able. Segment SA Engelan NG Bu Sabas. Brown Soup Thing. Cousin Manny. Anak NG Kuminder. Kuminder Idel. Writer slash producer. 2005. Licenzia Dong Kamau. Ambrosio Bruce Lario. 2001. Bezogon NG Muka. Dodong. Mahal Kitta. Kahit Sino Kapa. Dong. 2000. Dikao Kiang Tang Gapin. Dong. TV documentary film. Year. Title. Role. Notes. 2019. All Access, Pacquiao vs. Broner. Himself. TV documentary Showtime. 2015. Pac-Man, Laban Kong Laban. Himself. TV documentary ABS-CBN. 2015. At Last, Mayweather vs. Pacquiao. Himself. TV documentary HBO. 2015. Inside Mayweather vs. Pacquiao. Himself. TV documentary Showtime. 2014. 24/7, Pacquiao / Algeri. Himself. TV documentary HBO. 2014. 24/7, Pacquiao / Bradley 2. Himself. TV documentary HBO. 2013. 24/7, Pacquiao / Rios. Himself. TV documentary HBO. 2012. 24/7, Pacquiao / Marquez 4. Himself. TV documentary HBO. 2012. 24/7, Pacquiao / Bradley. Himself. TV documentary HBO. 2012. The Fighters. Himself. TV documentary CNN. 2012. I Am Bruce Lee. Himself. TV documentary History. 2011. 24/7, Pacquiao / Marquez. Himself. TV documentary HBO. 2011. Fight Camp 360 Degrees, Pacquiao vs. Mosley. Himself. TV documentary Showtime. 2010. 24/7, Pacquiao / Margarito. Himself. TV documentary HBO. 2010. Road to Dallas, Pacquiao vs. Clot. Himself. TV documentary HBO. 2010. Manny Pacquiao. Himself. TV documentary Bio Channel. 2009. Team Pacquiao. Himself. TV documentary Special GMA Network. 2009. 24/7, Pacquiao / Haddon. Himself. TV documentary HBO. 2008. 24/7, De La Hoya / Pacquiao. Himself. TV documentary HBO. 2008. Countdown to Pacquiao Marquez 2. Himself. TV documentary HBO. 2007. Countdown to Pacquiao Barrera 2. Himself. TV documentary HBO. 2006. Countdown to Pacquiao Morales 3. Himself. TV documentary HBO. 2004. The People's Champion. Himself. Video documentary Viva Films. 2004. No Fear, The Manny Pacquiao Story. Himself. Video documentary Viva Films. 1999. Eyewitness, Came Out, Fist, Episode. Himself. TV documentary GMA Network. Discography. Manny Pacquiao. Pacquiao in 2009. Background information. Origin: General Santos City. Genres: novelty, pop, ballad, adult contemporary. Occupation: S. Athlete, politician, businessman, TV personality, singer. Years: active 2006-2015. Label: Star Records, MCA Records, GMA Records. Associated acts: Lito Camo, Francis Magalona, Dan Hill. Pacquiao has also turned to singing as part of his entertainment career. Most of the Tagalog songs of Pacquiao were composed by Lito Camo. The following are the songs from Manny Pacquiao's albums. Laban Nating Laha Ito, 2006, under Star Records. Bilog, Circle. Para Sa Yoang Laban Na Tu, This Fight Is For You. Pagsubok Lamang Yan, It's Just a Challenge. Biahang Pag Asa, Voyage of Hope. Ipakita Mo, Show Them. I Ka It Ako, You and Me. Hindi Ko Kaya, I Can't Do It. Kanta Tayo, Let's Sing. Champion Sa Kantahan, Champion in Singing. Laban Nating Laha Ito, This Is Our Fight, feat. Francis Magalona. Pac-Man Punch, 2007, under MCA Records. Pac-Man Punch. Willie Wilcox feat. Nemesis Yankee and Manny Pacquiao. Pac-Man Punch, Are You Ready? Willie Wilcox feat. Nemesis Yankee. Pac-Man Punch, Knockout Remix, Willie Wilcox feat. Nemesis Yankee and Manny Pacquiao. Pac-Man Punch, Minus One. 2011 single. Sometimes When We Touch with Dan Hill. 2013 charity single. Bangon Kaibigan, Rise My Friend, with various Kapuso artists, Kapuso All-Stars. Lalaban Ako Para Sa Pilipino, EP, 2015, under GMA Records. Lalaban Ako Para Sa Pilipino, I Will Fight for the Filipinos. Team Pacquiao feat. Glock 9. Lehiing Pinoy, The Filipino Race. Para Sa Yoang Laban Na Tu, This Fight Is For You. In Popular Culture. Main articles: Pacquiao, The Movie and Kid Kulafu. A stamp sheet issued by the Philippine Postal Corporation in April 2015. A film based on Pacquiao's life, Pacquiao, The Movie, was released on June 21, 2006, featuring Filipino actor Jericho Rosales as Manny Pacquiao and was directed by Joel Lamanan. The film flopped at the box office, grossing a total of only P4,812,191, approximately $99,322, as confirmed by Lamanan. Another film, based on Pacquiao's early life in boxing, Kid Kulafu, was released on April 15, 2015, featuring young actor Robert Villar as Emmanuel Manny Pacquiao. The film dramatizes the life of the Filipino boxing superstar during his childhood. A documentary entitled Manny, which featured Pacquiao's early life as well as his boxing and political career, was released with Liam Neeson as the narrator. Pacquiao is featured in the boxing video games Fight Night Round 2, Fight Night Round 3, Fight Night Round 4 and Fight Night Champion. EA Sports released a limited edition demo of Fight Night Round 4, featuring Pacquiao and Ricky Hatton prior to their May 2 fight. Pacquiao became the first Filipino athlete to appear on a postage stamp. Pacquiao became the first Filipino Olympic non-participant to be Team Philippines flag bearer during the August 8 opening ceremonies of the 2008 Summer Olympics at the Beijing National Stadium. Swimmer Miguel Molina, 2005 Southeast Asian Games Best Male Athlete, yielded the honor to Pacquiao, upon the request of President Gloria Macapagal-Arroyo to the national sports officials on the Philippines at the 2008 Summer Olympics. Various business sectors have solicited Pacquiao's help in endorsing their products through commercial advertisements in print and in broadcast media. These include detergents, medicines, foods, beverage, garments, telecommunications, and even a political ad for politicians during the 2007 and 2010 Philippine elections. Additionally, Pacquiao appeared in commercials for Nike's Fast Forward campaign, with Tiger Woods, Kobe Bryant, Maria Sharapova, Roger Federer, Cristiano Ronaldo, and Liu Xiang. Pacquiao also appeared in a commercial for San Miguel Beer with Jet Li and Eric Morales. Pacquiao was one of Time's 100 most influential people for the year 2009, for his exploits in boxing and his influence among the Filipino people. Pacquiao was also included by Forbes in its annual Celebrity 100 list for the year 2009, joining Hollywood actress Angelina Jolie and fellow athletes Woods and Bryant. Forbes also listed Pacquiao as the world's equal sixth highest paid athlete, with a total of $40 million or 2 billion pesos, 2,000,000,000,000,000, from the second half of 2008 to the first half of 2009. Tied with him on the sixth spot was NBA player LeBron James and golfer Phil Mickelson. Pacquiao was again included in Forbes' list of highest-paid athletes from the second half of 2009 to the first half of 2010. He was ranked 8th with an income of $42 million. Pacquiao also won the 2009 ASPY Awards for the Best Fighter category, beating fellow boxer Shane Mosley and Brazilian mixed martial arts fighters Lyoto Machida and Anderson Silva. ESPN magazine reported that Pacquiao was one of the two top-earning athletes for 2010, alongside American Major League Baseball player Alex Rodriguez. According to the magazine's annual salary report of athletes, Pacquiao earned $32 million, approximately PHP 1.38 billion, for his two 2010 boxing matches against Claude and Margarito. Pacquiao has also appeared on the cover of Time Magazine Asia for their November 16, 2009 issue. According to their five-page feature story, Pacquiao is a fighter with enough charisma, intelligence, and backstory to help rescue a sport lost in the labyrinth of pay-per-view. Global brands like Nike want him in their ads. They also added, Pacquiao has a myth of origin equal to that of any Greek or Roman hero. He leaves the Philippines to make it even bigger, conquering the world again and again to bring back riches to his family and friends. Pacquiao became the eighth Filipino to grace the cover of the prestigious magazine, after former Philippine presidents Manuel L. Quezon, Ramon Magsaysay, Ferdinand Marcos, Corazon Aquino, Gloria Macapagal-Arroyo, Benigno Juanoy Aquino III and Filipino actress and environmentalist Chinchin Gutierrez. Pacquiao was also featured on the cover of Reader's Digest Asia, where a seven-page story was written about the Filipino boxing superstar. The issue came out before Pacquiao's epic match against De La Hoya on November 2008. Pacquiao is also mentioned in some hip-hop tracks including Kool Aid's song entitled Manny Pacquiao on his mixtape, 51. A few notable ones are Pitbull's Get It Started, A$AP Rocky's Phoenix, Bad Meets Evil and Bruno Mars Lighters, Eminem and Skylar Grey's Asshole, Future's Never Gone Lose, Migos Chinatown, Nicki Minaj and Ciara's I'm Legit and Rick Ross's High Definition, to name a few. Video game appearances. Year. Video game. Role. Other notes. 2005. Fight Night Round 2. Himself. Playable fighter. 2006. Fight Night Round 3. 2009. Fight Night Round 4. 2011. Fight Night Champion. Pound for Pound. Main Character Mobile Game. 2015. PBA Philippine Slam. Playable Player Mobile Game. 2017. Real Boxing, Manny Pacquiao. Main Character Mobile Game. Controversy. Tax Evasion Case. On November 26, 2013, a few days after Pacquiao's victory over Brandon Rios, the Philippine Bureau of Internal Revenue, BIR, issued a freeze order on all of Pacquiao's Philippine bank accounts due to his alleged failure to pay $2.2 billion in taxes for earnings he made in his fights in the United States from 2008 to 2009. A day after the bank account freeze, the BIR also issued an order to freeze all of Pacquiao's Philippine properties, whereupon Pacquiao presented documents to the press showing the income tax for non-resident alien payment by his promoter to the BRS U.S. counterpart, the Internal Revenue Service, IRS, as well as a letter from Bob Arum. In April 2017, Pacquiao, now a senator, approached Philippine authorities in an attempt to settle the case. The BRS had maintained that taxes were due even if all taxes had been paid to the IRS in the first place. Comments on homosexuality and same-sex marriage. In May 2012, Pacquiao was mistakenly quoted as saying gay men should be put to death. Pacquiao did not say those words. Granville M. Pung, the writer who wrote the article containing the Bible verse, said that it was he and not Pacquiao who quoted the verse in his article. Pacquiao is against same-sex marriage and quoted as saying God only expects man and women to be together and to be legally married. If we approve male-on-male, female-on-female, marriage, then man is worse than animal. Part of Manny Pacquiao's stand on same-sex marriage in a video statement by TV5 posted on February 15, 2016. In February 2016, Pacquiao, in a video statement posted by TV5, made a comment on the issue of same-sex marriage. Pacquiao, in vernacular, described people in same-sex marriages as behaving worse than animals because animals generally do not have same-sex mating. LGBT celebrities including comedian Vice Ganda, singer Isa Segura, TV host Boy Abunda and the party list Laidlaw criticized the statements of the senatorial candidate. Pacquiao later apologized and stated that while, as a Christian, he is still against same-sex marriage, which is against biblical teachings and he did not condemn gay people themselves, saying that he loves them all and is praying for them. Nike ended their longtime partnership with Pacquiao stating his comments against gay people were abhorrent. The Grove at Farmers Market in Los Angeles also banned Pacquiao from the shopping mall. Towards the end of the video, Pacquiao clarified that he is not condemning gay people. But I am not condemning them, just the marriage which is a sin against God. Continuation of Manny Pacquiao's stand on same-sex marriage in a video statement by TV5 posted later on February 19, 2016. Disclosure of injury. It was revealed following Mayweather vs. Pacquiao that Pacquiao had sustained an undisclosed injury to his right shoulder while training and that while it had healed in time for the fight, he re-injured it during the fourth round. As of 2015, Pacquiao is currently facing a lawsuit of $5 million filed against him by two fans for failing to disclose the shoulder injury in the lead-up to his bout with Floyd Mayweather. Pacquiao failed to disclose the injury to the Nevada State Athletic Commission in the pre-fight injury evaluation. The commission did a standard injury report with Pacquiao filling out the form saying that he had no injuries heading into the bout. Pacquiao said he had sustained the injury weeks out from the fight against Mayweather. However, after the lawsuit from the two fans was filed against him, Pacquiao has since said that he sustained the injury during the fight in which it flared up in the third round. The Nevada State Athletic Commission stated at the post-fight press conference that they had only just found out about Pacquiao's injury that evening at the post-fight press conference. Speculation arose that the injury was an excuse for the loss to Mayweather because Pacquiao did not mention an injury in the post-fight interview with Max Kellerman. Pacquiao's promoter Bob Arum stated that Pacquiao suffered the injury back in 2008, causing even more confusion as Pacquiao, now facing a lawsuit, had just previously stated that he suffered the injury during the fight. Awards and recognitions. International. 2000-2009 Boxing Writers Association of America Fighter of the Decade. 2000-2009 HBO Fighter of the Decade. 2001-2010 World Boxing Council Boxer of the Decade. 2001-2010 World Boxing Organization Best Pound for Pound Fighter of the Decade. 2006, 2008 and 2009 Boxing Writers Association of America's Fighter of the Year. 2006, 2008 and 2009 ESPN Fighter of the Year. 2006, 2008 and 2009 The Ring Fighter of the Year. 2008 Sports Illustrated Boxer of the Year. 2008 Yahoo Sports Fighter of the Year. 2008 and 2009 ESPN Star S Champion of Champions. 2008 and 2009 World Boxing Council Boxer of the Year. 2008, 2009, 2010 and 2011 The Ring Number 1 Pound for Pound, Year End. 2009 ESPN Knockout of the Year, in Round 2 against Ricky Hatton. 2009 and 2011 ESPY Awards Best Fighter. 2009 and 2015 Forbes Magazine World's Highest Paid Athletes, ranked 6th and 2nd. 2009 Sports Illustrated Fighter of the Year. 2009 The Ring Knockout of the Year, in Round 2 against Ricky Hatton. 2009 Time 100 Most Influential People, Heroes and Icons category. 2009, 2010, 2012 and 2015 Forbes Magazine Celebrity 100, the world's most powerful celebrity, ranked 57th, 55th, 33rd and 2nd. 2010 World Boxing Organization Fighter of the Year. 2010 Yahoo Sports Boxing's Most Influential, ranked 25th. 2011 Las Vegas Walk of Stars Awardee. 2011 Guinness World Records Most Boxing World Titles in Different Weight Divisions, 8 times, since November 13, 2010. 2012 Laredo Asian Association Special Recognition Award. 2013 On the Ropes Boxing Awards Comeback Fighter of the Year. 2013, 2014, 2015 and 2016 Reader's Digest Asia Pacific Most Trusted Sports Personality. 2014 On the Ropes Boxing Awards Fighter of the Year. 2014 Public Affairs Asia HP Gold Standard Award for Communicator of the Year. 2015 Asia Society's Asia Game Changer of the Year. 2016 Forbes Magazine Boxing's MVPs, ranked 4th. National. 2009 Philippine Sports Writers Association Athlete of the Decade. 2009 Gabriel Flash Award Memorial Boxer of the Decade. 2001, 2002, 2003, 2004, 2005, 2006 and 2007 Gabriel Flash Award Memorial Boxer of the Year. 2002, 2003, 2004, 2006 and 2008 PSA Sportsman of the Year. 2003 Presidential Medal of Merit. 2003 and 2010 Congressional Medal of Achievement / Distinction / Honor. 2006 Order of Lay Condula with the rank of Champion for Life, Campeon Habambue. 2006 Eastwood City Walk of Fame Awardee. 2006 36th GMMSF Box Office Entertainment Awards People's Hero Award. 2008 Gabriel Flash Award Memorial Hall of Fame Awardee. 2008 Philippine Legion of Honor with the rank of Officer, Pinuno. 2008 University Athletic Association of the Philippines, UAAP, Honorary Award for Sports Excellence. 2009 Gabriel Flash Award Memorial Best Pound for Pound Boxer Award. 2009 25th Philippine Movie Press Club Star Awards for Movies Newsmaker of the Year. 2009 Order of Sikatuna with the rank of Datu, Grand Cross with Gold Distinction. 2011 Gabriel Flash Award Memorial Quintessential Athlete Award. 2012 Gabriel Flash Award Memorial Man of Others Award. 2013, 2016 and 2018 Gabriel Flash Award Memorial Award of Distinction. 2015 Mega Man Magazine Man of the Year. 2017 Bawas by Geo Youth for Syntax Movement Anti-Smoking Champion. 2018 League of Municipalities of the Philippines Cebu Cebuano Heritage Award for Manny Pacquiao. 2019 50th GMMSF Box Office Entertainment Awards Global Achievement by a Filipino Award. See also. List of Lineal Boxing World Champions. List of the Ring World Champions. List of WBC World Champions. List of IBF World Champions. List of WBO World Champions. List of IBA World Champions. List of Flyweight Boxing Champions. List of Super Bantamweight Boxing Champions. List of Super Featherweight Boxing Champions. List of Lightweight Boxing Champions. List of Welterweight Boxing Champions. List of Light Middleweight Boxing Champions. List of Boxing Triple Champions. List of Boxing Quadruple Champions. List of Boxing Quintuple Champions. List of Boxing Sextuple Champions. List of Boxing Septuple Champions. Octuple Champion. List of Filipino Boxing World Champions. List of Left-Handed Boxers. The Ring Pound for a Pound.